One thing about me that I want everybody or people to understand about me in general is that I don't necessarily, look at how they fuck with somebody. I have a lifestyle, but no fucking siren. Anyway, like, people don't understand, like, why I'm so distant, why I don't really feel the need to connect, like, to have friends. I love, absolutely love people. I like entertaining people. I make, like, making people laugh. I like cooking for people. I love making people happy. I am a people pleaser. However, like, I am surrounded by energy vampires a lot, and I feel like a lot of times people just come to me for the light, but they don't return the light to me. Like, I don't necessarily have a support system that's pouring love and support into me. And through that, I've become my best friend. I've become my own best fucking friend. Like, I talk to God every single day, multiple times a day. And between him and just me, I feel like that's all I need. And, like, that's no disrespect to anybody that I am friends with. I love my friends. I absolutely do. Y'all funny as fuck. We have a good-ass time together. But sometimes I still feel empty. I feel empty as fuck. Like, I don't feel like I have the support system I need. Like, I don't. I don't have the elders to come and talk to me about things that they've been through that I'm going through now. Like, I don't have parents I can fucking just call and tell them this is what I'm going through and they can help me talk through it. Like, a lot of times my friends are there to listen to me vent and thank you because I need an outlet, but I don't ever receive any advice back. And I mean, I don't know what that's about. I don't know what it is, but people get so offended that I like to be by myself, that I'm a loner, and it's because I don't feel like I'm understood by anybody. I don't feel, honestly, I don't feel loved by people. I feel like people don't like me because, it's okay. I got to walk through this today. Oh, this lady dumb as hell. But, like, I'm the only child. So, I've always depended on myself for everything. For my happiness, for my support. Shit, I'm my own cheerleader. But I get tired, God damn it. I get tired of cheering myself on. I want people to pour into me. It breaks my heart when I am putting so much energy into my business and my company and into these posts. And then I post them and absolutely nobody has anything to fucking say. But then I'll watch somebody post the exact same thing and they'll get fucking millions and thousands of likes within seconds. Like, that shit makes me feel unloved. I'm just gonna be honest with you. I've always felt hated, not only by my fucking parents, but by the people around me. Like, we're going through all this shit with racism, but let's talk about colorism. I've never felt accepted by black people, no matter how black I am, no matter how much I sit here and scream Black Lives Matter. I don't even feel accepted by my own fucking people, man. Like, I don't feel accepted by any fucking body. I don't know what people think about me. I don't know what they see and why they hate me, but I mean, they hate greatness. People hate Kanye, people hate Jay-Z, people hate fucking Beyonce, for God's sake. So it's like, I gotta learn how to just swallow that shit and keep it pushing. But I want people to understand that it's nothing personal. It's not you I don't like. It's not that I don't like you. It's just that I'm more comfortable depending on myself because that's all I've ever had my entire life. I'm 33 years old and I've always had to depend on myself emotionally. I've always had to depend on myself for support, for motivation. Like, there's nobody here doing that shit for me. So therefore, I choose to live my life alone. It's peaceful, it's comfort. I've stepped outside of my comfort zone and literally share my fucking life with the world just to get negative feedback or no feedback at all. So it's like, you know, I'd rather be comfortable. I'm gonna try to help people as much as I possibly fucking can, and I will continue to post and I will continue to spread the word that needs to be spread. But at the end of the day, I'm not here for acceptance and I'm not here to make you feel like you gotta fuck your friend. It just don't go down like that, okay? So I love you. Please don't take that negatively. I'm just trying to explain me, okay? That's it, basically. Love you. Bye.